today, I see my auntie is making a dress for me. It was so big. I have another one, and then this is mommy's scarf. I just borrowed it. And also, I'm writing something for mommy for Happy Mother's Day or Happy Father's Day.
Gagawa kami ng dress. Hindi ko pa alam kung anong klaseng design ang gawin dito. Pero, bahala na. Impromptu design lang. Kahit anong maging result nito. Tingnan natin.
Pepe.
Wait ah! First, we are going to cut this. I want to cut this part.
But I wish I can help.
Okay. Next. I want to cut this part para sa belt. Dito yun. So, gawin ko siyang belt. So, I need to cut it.
I don't like the belt. No need.
It's nice.
But the belt is no need.
It's so nice.
I swear.
Yes, of course. I'm very sure.
Alright, just
see. With the dress.
Excuse me, are you ready? I want.
Pagpawasan ko din dito. Karami pang gawa ako ng pelo. So, ito na siya. Bawasan ko ng konti sa harap. Ito na, tatahigin ko na siya. Mano-mano lang. Ito na siya. Ito yung harap. Ito naman yung likod. Ito yung lagay ng belt. Ayan. Ayun, tatahiin ko naman yung kanyang belt. Finally, natapos na din. Ayan. Ayan siya. Ito yung likod. Okay, let's try. So, yan na yung damit na ginawa ko. So, what can you say about your dress?
Is it beautiful, my dress?
Yes, very beautiful. So, what can you say about it?
Huh?
What can you say about that?
I'll say about auntie make it for me. But after that, I want to be a model girl. So, auntie said, yes, you can be. Well, also after I grow up, I also... a model woman.
Model woman.
So I can be a model.
So how the model pose?
How the model pose to the woman? The girl or the woman?
The girl. The model. How to be a model?
Look like.
How? How to do catwalk?
Look like. Just.
How about the catwalk?
Catwalk like this.
How about how to pose?
How people?
How to pose?
You mean how people?
How the model pose?
How the model pose?
Take a pose, yeah.
How is that?
The meow meow. Okay, so bye bye na.
Huh?
Bye bye na.
Bye bye.